the Pominock Championships on Long Island. Henry Picard drives in the final round. His opponent is Texas Nelson, this year's Open champion. Just look at this. Nelson takes a 90-foot chip shot and the ball flies for the cup. Approaching the 32nd, they're even. Now watch Nelson hit the flag. Then Nelson is stymied. If he can score off this, he's a marvel. See the way Texas Nelson uses his mashy niblick. It's Picard who wins with a magnificent 20-foot putt.